are not intervening in this issue based on any other reason apart from our money.
Go ahead.
Whatever follows next about that, we believe that according to the CJ remarks, she said this $12 million was acquired in the name of the budget. We are saying no, that was not true. Our contribution and financial statements we received from the account that an amount of $9 million was transferred to our account from 2014 today. Now, as we are speaking, as of May 31st, there was only $70,000. The one that will be audited will result in. So, allowing the former treasurer, only president, or the vice president coming to this country is not possible. As the incoming executive, we have recommended immediately to write the external documents to make sure that these people are audited, and we write to the police for immediate handing over because they have not had over not yet. What we are saying is that this investigation is run by rightful authority and report back to the council that have broken them. The council is in the name of the staff, not for them. No council is being deducted, no mayor is being deducted. It is the staff that are being deducted. So now, if the money is being taken in the name of the staff, and the staff are saying no, it's able to prove it because how was this money, you know, being acquired? The police, we are free to face any other legal issue. If the police need us, we are ready to go. If the ministry need us, we are ready to go. But as far as we are concerned, these people will not enter this council unless and until everything is clear. Again, he should be reporting to the council. The ministry is saying the council have overstepped. Now, who is the CEO answerable to? That's number one. You understand? Number two, we believe that if the council wrote one, the council has been done. You just have to put the police to their investigation there and report back to the council. Whoever is wrong, as for the local government, they are to have another mechanism, another